What's up, guys? In this video, we open this care package I just got from Baker Baits, and then we take it fishing, so stay tuned. So we got some swim baits. I'm gonna open these up so you guys can check them out. He also sent some slugs. I haven't fished slugs before. So now's a good time to learn, right? These have like almost like a teardrop shape. See that? Now we're gonna go fishing, and we're gonna focus mostly on using the slugs, because I've never fished slugs before. So I wanna see how they perform. I'm really curious about trying them, and these look like they have a good action, so let's go try these out.
What is that? Is that a bird? Is that a plane?
It's not here. I'm trying to figure out what it is. Something.
Oh, it's a roll. It's a roll of something.
Can you grab it?
Yeah. Oh, that's cool.
I wanted to throw it in my back.
Oh, I made it!
Yeah.
cleaning up the bay. One empty line spool at a time.
Come on. Ooh, it's a nice grumpy. Ooh, nice grumpy spotty. Ooh, it's a nice chunky one. Ooh. Relax.
Big one on the micro lure. It's a Baker Bait slug on the micro lure. Little spinner bait. I'm sorry, little, what's it called? Underspin. Woo. Smallest halibut ever caught, ever. That's awesome. It's almost translucent. Look at this little guy. on the Baker Bait slug, Angry Hallie. Woohoo! That's so funny. So little. They like the slug for sure. Look at that thing. There it is on the Baker Bait slug. Haha, nice. All right, let's get this thing out of here and let him go. On the micro lure. I don't even know how much this weighs, but actually Curtis gave me this micro lure. Curtis, thanks for the micro lure, it's working. Here's a little spotted bay bass. And that was on the Baker Bait slug. All right, guys, let's let this guy go. Ooh. Ooh, a good one.